Hello, all you fine, beautiful people. I'm back here once again with another reaction, and today I'm going to be reacting to Neil Peart's drum solo live in Frankfurt. Now, I've noticed listening to Rush that I'm instantly drawn to Neil Peart's drumming and just stuff he's doing. So I seen this on YouTube and I thought, you know what? This will be something really good to listen to, just a Neil Peart drum solo. So without further ado, here it is. So that was Neil Peart's drum solo live in Frankfurt. Wow. Just simply phenomenal. Like, to see him just move around the drum kit, just with the almost seems like ease he did it. And the fact he's playing all these different drums, cymbals, electronic stuff going around, like wow. And then to see like he's not only just playing like simple drums, it's like he's moving over here, he's moving over here, he's like this arm's going this way, this arm's going that way. It's amazing to watch. Well, I can see why a lot of people consider him the greatest drummer of all time. I can see it watching this. Man, watching some live stuff, I would have loved to have seen a drum duel between him and Bill Bruford of Yes and King Crimson. That would have been something spectacular to see. Just them both going back and forth on drums. Man, I have to say it. I'm pretty much speechless. Like that's fantastic. But anyway, I like it. I don't know what you guys think. Like it, hate it, indifferent about it. Please let me know down below in the comment section, like always. Thank you guys so much for watching. This is me here signing out.